What are they doing here, shooting a movie? Ouch. That's the same way they treat Jehovah's Witnesses. Bye.